Thanks very much. And John McAvoy is smiling away here because he's thinking of all the money he's going to make on royalties after those tunes. But just quickly, a little promotion, I suppose, for ourselves. We might as well promote ourselves because nobody else talks about us.
I do.
Well, except Martin Donohoe, of course. But we're really honoured that the Irish Times have shortlisted us for a traditional album of the year. We're in there with some heavy hitters, and there's about four or five different albums shortlisted. So if you like what we do, or even if you don't like what we do, would you please go on irishtimes.com/culture and you'll find it after that link. And if you could vote for Gatehouse Tús an Uaidh, we'd be really, really happy.
Up for Scotland.
Yeah.